By the name of Allah Almighty, all merciful, most beneficent, most beneficent. Allah Almighty teaching His prophets, teaching His awliyas, teaching believers. And every group of people going to be students in divine presence according to their spiritual levels and according to their beliefs and according to their respect to Allah Almighty, to their Lord. And we have been ordered to keep most high respect to Allah Almighty. And respect to Allah Almighty, how it should be. Perhaps a person may worship as whole nations worship him. If we can suppose that that one worshiping as whole nations worshiping. Maybe that is a respect to Allah Almighty. But keeping yourself away from the smallest forbidden thing gives more respect than whole worshipping of nations. If you alone, you may bring whole worshipping for whole mankind. To make yourself away from the smallest forbidden thing, that is more respect to your Lord Almighty Allah. You must understand. Therefore, when we are saying, according to your respect to your Lord, He is going to teach you. And the measure of respect, as Prophet saying through his hadith, to leave a forbidden thing, even the smallest forbidden thing, going to be more respectful, more valuable, more lovely in divine presence. You may not be able to bring to do whole mankind's worshipping. It is impossible. But to leave only smallest forbidden thing, you may do. And that, if it is going to be balanced the day of resurrection, this smallest forbidden thing that you left it is going more than whole worshipping of whole mankind. Yes. You may go to Hijaz. You may go to Hijaz now from the beginning of Rajab, holy month, Shaban, holy month, Ramadan, holy month, and after this Ramadan, coming season of Hajj, Shawwal, Zilqa'dah, Zilhijjah, three more holy months. A person may be there 6 months praying, worshipping, and he is pleased. Yes, it is written, 6 months worshipping. Excellent one, in holiest places. Then he may take his plane to come London, and one hostess, like this, like that, or if looking like this, finish. He may be patient 6 months, but not preventing his eyes when seeing that one, because there it is difficult to find such a girl, all covered. When coming and looking, no patient. He may be patient for 6 months, but for one looking, Allah Almighty preventing, don't look. And he can't be able to keep himself looking. Maybe not 6 months, 6 years may be there, or more, 40 years, or more, but when coming, quickly, Satan hook. Netherland hook. Catching. Yes. Yes. Therefore, important respect to Allah Almighty to keep forbidden things. That is most respect to Allah Almighty. That is fear of God, or worshipping, it is going to be easy. You may fast, you may pray, even night time you may pray, but government putting red lights, traffic lights, red coming and stopping. I'm saying, Mustafa, it is midnight. Good. It's Turkish law. Why stopping? They say, no, we must obey. Nothing here, no one here for a policeman. But we must respect, we must not be against law. He is true, I am wrong, and I am saying. I mean to say, if government is not there, not waiting there, but we knowing that he is preventing when it is red lights forbidden to pass. Finish. You know that. Why not for Allah? We are not keeping. And he puts limits for everything. Green lights and red lights. You must keep it. If you are keeping, because I am saying this most important for deceiving people and mixing and destroying the faith of people. Quickly throwing an arrow, a poisoned arrow, coming through your heart. And that making your faith to be poisoned. And every forbidden thing, coming an arrow on your face. Shaitan and his armies always fighting and taking your faith in target. And every forbidden thing destroying and wounding our faith. Therefore, we are not tasting the taste of real faith. Always wounded, never getting to be complete. Wounded. I am saying this looking because almost the most important hook for Satan to hold people, including non-Muslims, and first running after believers, because unbelievers, they think they may do everything, no responsibility for them. But believers, whom they are knowing that they have been asked one day, they have responsibility. Satan running after them to make their eyes on forbidden targets. You mean to say, oh, Satan, now I am giving my eyes under your command as you like, you may carry my eyes from that, everywhere. That is the reason that Allah Almighty not leaving lights to come on our heart's eyes. And mostly people, they are blind through their hearts. And it is impossible for a person to look unseen worlds with his eyes, except through his heart's eyes may look to unseen worlds, so many. and you, for you also, for everyone. You are, Lord, granting to you a private world or private universe, more than world, universe, for yourself. It is private for you. No partner, not like this world. Billions partner to that dirty world. But he granted to everyone a private universe, and it is wider this from this world, wider from this universe also. And we can enter in it with one step. It is not too far. It is with us, but we are not looking. It can't be seen by these eyes. It needs to look heart eyes. And heart eyes, if you can't be able to keep the lights of these eyes, you never be granted lights of that eyes. Because Allah Almighty looking that you are wasting this nur, lights. How he can trust on you to give to your heart from divinely lights. Therefore, prevent it. That is the reason prophets, they are looking to unseen worlds. They are looking and seeing heavens. They are looking and seeing paradise and hells. And some people coming and asking and saying, show me where is paradise. Like a blind man coming and asking, where is sun? You are saying there is sun. But I don't think that there is a sun, because I am not seeing. If you are not seeing, it means there is no sun. If people, they are blind to see paradise and hell, both of them just created. It must be not in existence. No, they are in existence. But no lights through your heart, no vision, you can't see. Yes. Therefore, if anyone keeping full respect to his Lord Almighty Allah, he grants to him from his divinely lights to see and to know about himself, to look into himself. We are not looking to ourselves. We are occupied by everything that surrounding our life. Everything around ourselves occupying ourselves. Therefore, we are not getting any care to look to our hearts, to ourselves. And till you are beginning to take care for your heart. No divine delights may be granted to you. No. It is going to be wasted. And Allah Almighty never likes wasting people. How he can waste his divine delights to give such a person, not knowing what is its value, because he is not yet knowing the value of his lights through his eyes. How he can be able to keep that lights? Therefore, it is most important thing that I have been learned from my Grand Sheikh, and every Grand Sheikh advising to their murids. If you are asking divine delights through your hearts, it must be everyone may ask. I don't think that any believer not asking divine delights through his heart. Everyone asking. You must keep that light. Then he grants to you. That is important. Once we were walking with Grand Sheikh through Damascus old city, and Grand Sheikh stop and look in front of a shop. Too many things putting there. He stopped 1 second and looked and turning to me and saying, Nazim Effendi, this looking is making a person guilty. If he is looking without any reason, without taking any wisdom, why you are looking? Why you are wasting this precious light? Why you are looking? What is your purpose? And then, what is wisdoms on from being that thing there? Because Allah Almighty never creating anything without wisdoms. Must be with everything wisdoms. From smallest unit of this huge universe, from smallest part of universes to gigantic ones, everything just had been in existence with some wisdoms. Without wisdoms, even atom or less than atom, nothing can be in existence. And when we are looking to anything, you must look for it for a purpose for common standard level people. Why you are looking? You might, for buying something, it is all right. for some purpose. If you are in need, you may look. This for common standard level of believers. You must not look for anything till you are in need and you have some purpose for that. And your purpose must be for the sake of Allah. If you are looking for your ego, that makes you blind. That is the lowest standard of people, of believers. Everywhere you may look, but for which purpose? You must know it. You must not do anything without an intention. And your intention must be to make please your Lord with that action. Your intention must be pleasure of your Lord Almighty Allah. And the second level people, they are looking anything. When they are looking, they are asking wisdoms. Second category. Yes, very good. Second level category of people, when they are looking, they must take wisdoms. For which wisdom? Divinely wisdoms, bringing that one in existence. Yes. Because wisdoms making persons to approach from divinely presence. Knowledge may do to move you on earth. Knowledge. As the tires of plane, you may run on it. But not for getting up the skies. On the skies, no need that tires. Therefore, taking it quickly disappears. Knowledge disappears when wisdom's coming out. Wisdom's that power to make people to approach from divinely presence. Okay. So that if a person not reaching to wisdoms can't be rising to heavens. And that category, they are looking and taking divinely wisdoms and using that power to approach to Allah Almighty, saying Subhanallah. Subhana Khalikun Nur. Subhana Khalikun Nar. That wisdoms making them to glorify their Lord Almighty Allah. And there is another category, third one also. Looking, and they are looking the Lord's existence, the Lord's appearance on that person. They are not looking anything. They reached to divine presence, therefore they are looking in everyone and seeing divine appearance on him. With his holy name, that training him. For every looking, they are reaching to their Lord with everything. With everything, they are looking to their Lord. Therefore, they are saying he is in all. He is all in all. He is all in all. They can't see anything except the Lord Almighty Allah, his appearance. They are looking that he is standing with his Lord. If no Lord's appearance with his mercy, with his powers, with his wisdoms, he is not getting in existence. Nothing is standing by itself. If anything you may say going to be in existence by itself, it is going to be partner to Allah Almighty. Because only one, Allah Almighty himself, is standing in existence by himself. But everything is standing by himself. By the Lord Almighty Allah. I am not saying that when I am saying, I am looking that he is standing with his Lord Almighty Allah, he is going to be Allah. As Christians mistaking and saying Jesus Christ is God. Jesus Christ is not God. Because he is standing in existence by his Lord. If not, he is not standing in existence. And everyone from mankind standing or duruyor, he is in existence by his Lord. If everything, every part of your body is standing by its Lord, or nothing in existence. That is their mistake, making Jesus Christ God. Why? He is a word from Allah Almighty. And he is in existence by that word. And the meaning that we must understand, Allah Almighty, when he created Adam and giving his form, he blew into him from his divinely soul. That making to stand up. If taking nothing there, finished. On one word, whole universes from the Lord Almighty Allah saying, be, come in existence. Coming with his order, one order. Making them in existence, one order may take them away from existence. Yes. And third category, they are looking their Lord's appearance, that one. Therefore, Jalaluddin Rumi, Allah blessings
Amen.
Him, his sacred soul.
Amen.
He saw, he met through market a priest, and priest bowing for that crunchy. And Mawlana bowing more than priest. He bowed more than priest. Making a little bit priest, Mawlana making more. That even our brothers, too clever ones, they are not giving permission even for kissing hands. How they can give permission to bow to someone? And he is not Muslim. He was a Christian priest. He bowed himself. And Guru is asking, "Oh, our master, that one was priest." And Mawlana saying, "We are more than him humble." Saying, "He bowed for me, but he is not understanding. He is only saying that a grand sheikh of Muslims, I must respect to him, making. But I am not respecting to him that he was a priest, but I am looking with him, his Lord Almighty Allah. He is standing in existence with the Lord of Allah Almighty. And I am bowing to that one who making him in existence." Once Grand Sheikh Itab Atabani
scolded me.
Once I saw a stone on the street on the way, and to take a stone to side, to put aside, it is sunnah and the sign of faith. I did it like this with my feet. I am so lazy what to make like this. And Grand Sheikh, what say?
Scolded me,
saying, "Hazim Effendi, that is stone with whom staying with existence, just I understand. And I am taking that stone with my hand, kissing putting." Nothing in existence may be by itself, but by its Lord. Therefore, that third category, when they are looking with everything. You must understand that Allah Almighty is saying, "I am with you, whatever, wherever you are." Yes. And that is different categories of people to look. For someone it is haram, for someone it is sunnah, for someone that is fard. haram for those people that coming a poisoned arrow to their hearts. They must keep themselves from haram. It means keep yourself, make a shelter or put a shield.
Shield.
Protect yourself from poison arrows that comes through ladies. Abdul Haq. Everyone. And second category, they are taking wisdoms, reaching divine wisdoms. They are putting their ego under their feet. Their eyes protected. And then third category, when they are looking, they may help you to take darkness and heavy burdens of sins from you. They are prophets. They are prophets, peace be upon them, and they are saints. Allah blessings them.
Amen.
Yes, it is enough now. I mean Allah tawfiq. وآخر دعوهم أن الحمد لله رب العالمين. فاتحة.